subscribe to Sonic Octave's Kids channel and press the bell icon to watch new cartoon videos.
The name of the story is Crow and the Sparrow. Once upon a time, there was a crow. How does a crow cow?
Cow! Ah! Cow!
And also there was a sparrow. The sparrow chirps. Chew! 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 The sparrow's house was made of wax, whereas the crow's house was made of cow dung. One day, it rained very, very heavily. Crow's house got washed away in the rains. He went to the sparrow's house and said,
"Oh dear sparrow sister, can I come to your house?"
The sparrow said, "No, no, brother crow, I am bathing my child. You cannot come now." The crow flew away and came back after some time. He came to the sparrow's house and said,
"Oh sparrow sister, can I come to your house?"
The sparrow said, "Oh, no, no, brother crow, I am feeding milk to my child. You cannot come now." The crow again flew away and came back after some time. He came to sparrow's house and said,
Sparrow sister, can I come to your house?"
The sparrow said, "Oh, no, no, brother crow, my child has slept now, so you cannot come now." But the crow did not listen to her. He knew that the sparrow had made delicious khichdi. The crow came in and went near the kitchen where the sparrow had made khichdi in a small vessel beside the stove. The crow sat near the stove and started eating the khichdi from the vessel. While he was eating the khichdi, his tail got burned. He immediately flew away and kept on saying,
"I ate the khichdi of sparrow and my tail got burned. Hi, hi. I ate the khichdi of sparrow and my tail got burned. Hi, hi."
So the moral of the story is you cannot eat in someone's house without their permission.